Hello, everybody. Today we doing half of chapter 3 in Transformers Devastation. I don't know how long this will take.
What's the plan, Optimus?
For the time being, the cyberforming has slowed. But Megatron will undoubtedly go after the plasma core to start it again.
And it sprung a leak before it ejected. Even if Megatron never gets it, we still have to shut it down.
We should scan for deceptor creep activity. That plasma core eject button wasn't targeted. Megatron's gonna need someone to go pick it up.
Split up and find a Decepticon.
All right. All right.
The claws still got juice left, even with the core removed.
Looks like most of the cyberforming has stopped. Not all of it. It's continuing on reserves. And the vortex is still fully operational.
Thank you.
Top finisher. I wasn't even a Mexican.
Come to Cracker. That miss that guy.
Why can I? All right.
Today is a good day to join our cause, Thundercracker.
My loyalty only goes so far.
Tampering
with plasma energy? That's madness.
Wow, that took like no convincing at all. No wonder they call you Thundercracker.
Very funny, Pipsqueak.
Yeah.
No one should have that thing. You want to get it? That's fine. So long as you promise to get rid of it.
Don't worry.
I think we could handle that.
We were.
It's on the island. Megatron sent Blitzwing after it. You're closer, so you might be able to beat him there.
I know the island. Only way onto it is across Liberty Bridge.
Sounds like fun.
Up. Oh, the stuff out there. I is so... Okay, up here. No, come on. Oh. All right. Round Swords of Steel. Heavy weapons. Round Swords of Steel. All right. Why? right? Let's add her dog. Alright. So let's upgrade mini city upgrade starstream. No ways, I believe. So we got weapons. Yes! So the attack power can be... Yes! This will increase... That will... Not really that much, but it can be a piece. So let's do this. No. That is alright. Let's go to lab. Let's sell them. Items. Let's go and so let's go ahead and go sanitize. Yes, sweet. Yes. Let's go. Alright. Level 9. Everything is getting... Alright. So now that I got What? Lab? Bye. What's that, Mesa? Alright, let's head back to game. I feel like we because of all that, we are going in much stronger and much more powerful, and hopefully we can actually do some more stuff and become more powerful. And then we're head my way over to Iron.
They're setting up defenses around the island. Why not just move the plasma core?
Probably trying to patch that leak before they move it. That's what I do.
I think I might have a plan.
Up.
We passed red energon back a ways. That stuff goes boom. Teletran 1, scan for red energon.
Scanning. There are two caches nearby. Warning. Decepticon activity detected. Maintaining visual surveillance.
Oh. All right.
Got it. Heading back to the bridge.
Further analysis suggests that this energon has regenerative properties. After exploding, it will regenerate for multiple uses.
Wait, can I start? No. On it. Grab up with the speed. Instead of the No! Not fair! Not fair! Yes, they are! Why does it look pick now? Easy peasy.
Another day, Otto.
Shut up already.
I know. Alright, let's go ahead and do it this way.
Get ready for me! Let's win!
Transform! destroy!
There it is.
Oh, I'm gonna feed you your own spark, Autobots!
Let's go! Blitzwing's not down yet.
You got that right, Auto Scum!
Blitzwing! You're tougher than you look!
No more fooling around!
Whoa! Dumbo! Fool around. About that for our size, Blitzwing. Elimination, Blitzwing!
Careful, everybody! That lightning could be lethal!
Wheeljack, find a way to get that thing off the planet. I don't want it on Earth any longer than necessary.
Hey! Starscream taking the core wasn't a part of any of my ideas!
That coward!
Alright, so I hope you enjoyed that video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. See you on the next one.